perhaps one that is nearest to our seafarers, for it is a celebration of the local seafaring ingenuity, a festival of music and dance. It is highly influenced by the festivals of Rio de Janeiro, Brazil.
In addition, Samba de Regatta was originally conceived as a special take-off event to the Carao Regatta Festival, which of course aims to bring attention to the uniqueness of the longest sailboat called Carao.